Hi everyone, and welcome to another WordPress how-to video brought to you by WebTegrity and me, Kori Ashton. I want to thank Grace for sending in a question regarding anchor tags and anchor links inside of WordPress, wondering how do you make that happen? Some of you might have called them speed tags or speed dials, and that's when, let's say you have a really long page like this, and you want to allow somebody to quickly zip or speed dial down the page, maybe down here to judo topics. So I'm going to show you how to do that today using just a little bit of nerd code. We want to go into your dashboard area and go to the page itself. And this is the page, and I'm in the text mode, not the visual mode. I'm in the text mode. I want to scroll down to the area that I want them to be able to zip down to. So I'm going to go here. Here's my H2 tag. This is actually where I want them to be able to kind of zip right down to. So put some space in there, and I'm going to write this little bit of nerd code. A, which is for your link, name equals open quotes. I'm going to close my quotes. I'm just going to type in judo. Close the link, and just like that. All right, so now if I were to click over to visual mode here and scroll down the page, you're actually going to be able to see a little tiny box that has an anchor in it. See, check that out. So that is actually the anchor point on the page that it'll speed down to. Now I need the text that they click on to make that happen. So I'm going to go back up to the top of my page. I'm going to enter down, and I'm going to type in, click here for more judo topics. I'm going to highlight that because I want that whole area to be what is clickable. I'm going to click on link, and instead of typing in a whole long URL, I'm just going to use a hashtag, and remember what I named it. I named it judo. Hashtag judo. Add link. See, it adds all this nerd code for you beautifully. So if I were to click update and go back to my test page here and click refresh, now I should have a link here that says click here for more judo topics, and when I click on there, it should zip me down the page to judo topics. Check that out. Pretty cool. Well, let's say you want to do that, but you want this link, when they click here, to take you to a different page and zip down to a certain spot. Let me show you how to do that. So let's go to another page that we want to put that anchor on. Let's say another page. And again, being in text mode, or what we call nerd code mode, you're just going to drop in that same anchor tag that we created on the other page. Just drop in A, name, judo. Going into the visual mode, you'll see that there's a little anchor right here. So that sets the anchor point on the page that you want them to zip down to. Click update. And we're going to view this page. And what we want to do is grab the link right here, okay? We want to grab this link because this is the page we want them to go to. Then we're going to go back to that text that we have that's linked. We're going to go to our test page. This is our linked text. I'm going to switch back to text nerd code mode. And just before that hashtag, I'm going to paste in that page's URL, okay? So you have the full URL of the page you want it to go to, /#judo, all right? So now when we click update, go back to my test page, if I click refresh, it should now, when I click on that, take me to, perfect, another page and down to the judo section. So this is another page, and it immediately brought me down to that really, that spot on the page that's just fast. There's my topic. That's what I want people to see. So I hope this video helps you. I am going to place a link where you can get this nerd code and literally just copy and paste it onto your WordPress website. If you have any other questions, connect with us over on wpwed.com or webtegrity.com. Have a great day, y'all. Bye-bye.